here. So I'm going to show you guys how to make some nori wraps with the vegetables. So what we have is all of our stuff ready. We've already got our dip made and we've got our nori sheets. I use these ones. They are raw. So these are the ones I use and I like them. They're not too fishy and they have no added salt. I have my vegetables already ready and then I have a little bit of water here. You need some water and a really super sharp knife is what you need. Okay. So what you do is you put your nori sheet, okay, there's a smooth side and there's a rough side. So you want the rough side, I have to remember, I think you want the smooth side outside and the rough side inside, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your veggies in this section right about here so you can roll it out. So I have my lettuce. And my zucchini. The way I got these strips is just by using my julienne, my Titan julienne, or my peeler, sorry, my Titan peeler. You get your other veggies on here. You don't want to put too much in, but you want to get enough so that you have something to eat, right? Got some onions. Okay, so now we've got our veggies in there. So what we do is we're going to take this water and we're going to wet the edge right here, okay? That's gonna make it so it sticks. So you take this, you fold it over, and sometimes it cracks and it's not a big deal, you're just gonna eat it anyway, right? You roll it over nice and tight, and then you kind of push it down a little, and that usually makes it stick, see? How it stuck? So if you want it to look nice, you can just trim off your edges there, okay? And then when you cut it, I always cut in the middle first. That's why you want to have a really sharp knife, so that it cuts through and it doesn't drag your filling out. Just cut them like so. Okay, so there you have it. There's your raw sushi, right? And put it on your plate. And then when it's time to eat it, you just dip it in your dip here. And what I normally do is if, I usually only use about 3 nori sheets. And then if I have leftover veggies, I will just take the leftover veggies and I will eat them with the dip. I tend to not do over 3 nori sheets because it kind of makes my digestion a little slow and I don't like to feel like my digestion is backed up at all. And so that's just what I do. So I hope you guys can try to make some nori wraps. It's really fun and they're so tasty and fun. And let me know what you think. Talk to you later. Bye.